Hello and welcome. I'm going to show you how to export your contacts from Outlook 2007 to a .csv file, which is comma separated values. First, you want to go to your contacts. And I've got four of them in here for us to work with. Go to File, Import and Export, Export to a File, comma separated values windows. Contacts, make sure that's selected, that's your export from folder. Then save your file to the place of your choosing. Click finish. So now, my desktop, it made a little file for me here, which I can open in Excel. And here's my contacts right here. Optionally, you can add them. Put Peter Griffin in here. And all that same information are all in these different fields here. Anything you had in your contact list there. And then when you're finished or you don't want to edit it, just close out of it. And I want to save changes. And overwrite, yeah, I don't need two files. It's going to ask you that it's going to contain features that are not compatible with CSV. Do you want to keep the workbook in this format? You want to click yes. So now, you can go back into Outlook and do the reverse. Import and export, import from another program or file, comma separated values. There is your desktop file. Allow duplicates to be created. Now we want to replace everything with the items imported. I don't want a bunch of duplicates, so I should add one more contact now. Let's go into contacts and finish. And there's Peter Griffin. Alright, well that shows you how to import and export CSV files from Outlook 2007. Once you get that CSV file, you can import it into your email client of choice or back into Outlook. Hope you enjoyed the video and hope it helps.